So does it shoot straight now or what?
Sorry?
Is it shooting straight?
Yep.
You reckon?
Straight as. Straight as a die.
The telescopic sight on this.
That's what things are going to do when I point it at them.
Uh-huh. Really? So it's working. All good.
It's a Schmidt scope.
Schmidt scope.
What is it? Caliber.
223.
223.
Yeah, excellent.
Very good.
Boom. Bang.
Very exciting.
Thank you, Chris.
Tight. Anytime.
Good, interesting, lots of sign, but no pigs.
No pigs, no. Yeah, I saw some sign as well.
You did? Yeah, listen.
Goat sort of tracks, I think, too.
Goat tracks, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I suspect there's little goat signs.
Is it
Lamington time and an apple?
I think it is, Peter. Yes.
Thank you. Except for people who drive around shooting at
it. Yes, they're shooting at those bastards. Them. If they'd only stop it, you could live. This is just wonderful. This is a beautiful place.
Driver! Come on. Wagon tow!
Wonder that.
He's just looking at the photograph. Yeah, there is a lot of. Yeah, there is a lot of.
Well. Okay. Pretty good one. Very good one. Got him. Ugly bastard. How's your teeth, Fox?
Beautiful condition, isn't he?
Look at him.
Yes, he's lived on the best that the land can offer.
Yeah. Where'd he get him? Oh, across the top of the back. Whew.
Got a big hole in him.
Yeah.
Show us a hole in him. Yeah, that's a hole in him.
Destruction, that is.
Well, you treat every gun as a pipe. What are the new?
No, that's a massive gun, isn't it? You can hear him call out.
Down there.
What is it though?
The goats.
Goat, just here, look. Just here. Just here, just there.
Yeah, I'll just have to find the movement. There's
it's just here. Yeah, look.
Oh, just here, pulled around here. Just over the lip here.
Oh, alright.
Decided to go. Another one, look. Another.
Oh, look at them, there's a whole stack of them just down there. Right. I don't know if you can do that one.
Yeah, big billy there. Good one, yeah.
So you would blow down the billies, what, occasionally or all the time?
I kind of, unless I see something that's spectacular, to be honest, I don't really shoot, I try not to shoot the billies, because I think, oh, well, I might really get a big head one day if I leave all of them.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Reasonably sized heads now.
Got it.
But I did shoot one a couple of years ago, more down to the right, coming around there.
Nice black one.
Yes.
Well, they got plenty on their property, eh?
Yes.
So if there was a fence line down there, wouldn't it be a bit burnt out and bashed?
Yeah, I think it's been.
It's only like wire though, there's no...
Not much stop state.
I've seen them just warps a very good barbed wire fence and they just trampled it.
Yeah.
50 of them came up at my garden's place, the Thunga.
Yeah.
And I happened to be standing on top of the hill. Next thing you know, all these goats come up.
I can't! It's programmed into me!
Yes! The ones on the other side of the hill, they're almost all white. That's not by accident!
Yeah! You just got that one?
Hiding behind the shade of the rock there.
Yeah, just saying, I'm here and you can't shoot me.
Oh well, at least we know. If the Middle East stops eating goats, this is the ultra famous dip made by Peter, which we bring on the hunting trip all the time. There it is there. And